I think you're going to see some teams that are really good lose games. I think you're going to see some strange things because it's going to come down to how everybody handles the adversity they've all been placed in. And it's not been bad, and it's been the same for everybody. So it's even. But I can't say that I have a blueprint to tell you like I normally feel. I just do feel like we're excited to be here.